Did you know that in LEGO Star Wars 3, the Clone Wars Savage Opress is the only character in the game that has to be unlocked by code? Every other character can be unlocked by completing levels, finding them in the hub, or by collecting mini-kits. All except Savage. He has to be unlocked via a code, which is MELL07.